made a bunch of jiu-jitsu videos now with many different athletes, and I wanted to keep on doing it. I'm currently out here in Thailand, and one of the things I really enjoy doing is making different videos and, you know, all the high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu athletes. So I actually contacted Nic Gregoriades, and I actually invited him out here to Thailand to Tiger Muay Thai to see if he wanted to do a video with me out here. And I thought it'd be a way better idea because of all the locations. You know, the idea I had was to, you know, go down to the beach and go to the top of Big Buddha, which overlooks the whole of Phuket. So I thought it was an ideal location. And I actually know Nic from a few years ago. I actually trained with him for about 6 months at Roger Gracie Academy when I was a blue belt. But he's very popular for his philosophies towards jiu-jitsu, and he's a real interesting character. Because Nic is a very spiritual, I wanted to do something outdoors with him. You know, I was getting a bit bored of the whole making a documentary inside a gym. So I wanted to do something different, and I saw this painting of a jiu-jitsu tournament on the top of a mountain in Rio de Janeiro. In the background you have the Christ statue and you have the mountain, Pedro de Gabriel. And this painting really inspired me to try and recreate a similar kind of thing. I wanted to find something high up in the mountains that overlooked the whole of Phuket. So I did a little bit of scouting with one of my friends, Mina. She showed me a really cool location. The idea was to try and recreate what I saw in this painting. It was pretty good fun driving up to the top of there. There was me, my friend JP, Alex Shield, Jacob Plenston, and Kev Capel, who was Nick's friend. We drove to the top of this mountain, taking some jiu-jitsu mats up there, and it was a lot of fun, you know, going up there, and it's just something completely different to what I've ever done before. So this particular beach was Rawai Beach here in Phuket, Thailand, and in the background we have a lot of interesting looking wooden boats, and I chose to go down there at 5:30 a.m. in the morning with Kev and Nic Gregoriades, and it was the perfect time. The sun came up and we did a lot of filming. We just completely improvised the whole thing. We didn't have a shot list or anything. I just got Nic and Kev to just start drilling movements and drilling takedowns, you know, as the sun was coming up. Yeah, this video is probably my favorite one today because of the visuals and because of Nic's character and the things he talks about. And I really like his philosophies towards jiu-jitsu, you know, because if you don't know anything about jiu-jitsu, the way Nic talks about it in this particular video, if you don't know nothing about jiu-jitsu and you watch this video, you'll know everything about it.
Creation is a game that the universe is playing, and jiu-jitsu is like that to me. It's a warlike game, I guess. There are warlike elements to it. I mean, if you think about what you're doing when you strangle someone, you're taking him to the point of death, you know, and letting him go. But it's the amazing thing about jiu-jitsu is it's a paradox of play and war.